the soil mix ready. I'm using small terracotta pot for the repotting. I'll be putting the plant and sphagnum moss into the pot. Cover it with more soil. Compact the soil so that it's stable. Total of 5 Alocasia Amazonica repotted. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and notice.